YouTube, what's up? This is Jill Nation in Footyville right here. I will be reacting to Holland. I think she's for Sistar. I know I'm right by that one. She's for Sistar group. And she made a solo song Paradise. And let's just see if this one good. Try to open this though, because for me, Holland can sing. And she one of the best looking ones in the group, in my opinion.
Yeah, welcome to paradise. I know you wanna, let's have some fun. 넌 언제나 자켓 쓰고 꼭 눌러있고 잠깐의 패스 놓는 적이 없어 완벽해. 여기저기 너를 향해 유혹의 바람을 후후 불어대도 너는 그저 I don't care. 궁금해져서 확인하고 싶어. 나에게도 너 거부할 수 있을지. 연애가 싫은 거니 아니면 아직까지 못 만났겠지. 나 같은 네 맘 열 수 있어. 자신만만한 네 시선이 난 귀여워. 내게 다가갈게. 놀라진 말아줘. 심장은 뜨겁게 눈부시게 보여줄게. Paradise. Yeah. 맞아 난 좀 달라. 난 온도가 달라. 더워 나와 있으면 넌 더워 난 항상 뜨거워. 벗어 봐 벌써 내가 익었어. I know you want to listen up. 넌 언제나 새까만 선글라스로 네 눈을 가리고 괜히 무관심한 척을 해. 이리저리 너를 향해 유혹의 눈빛을 뜨겁게 쏘아도 너는 끄떡도 없대. 온도가 달라. 더워 나와 있으면 넌 더워 난 항상 뜨거워. 벗어 봐 벌써 내가 익었어. 손 갖다가 내도 난 네 맘 열 수 있어. 좀 달라. 난 온도가 달라. 더워 나와 있으면 넌 hey. 더워 난 항상 뜨거워. 벗어 봐 벌써 내가 익었어. 보여줄게 paradise.
Me, I had to play this song. Because for me now, I think she actually sung good in that song. And plus the sex in the song was actually good too. The sex and transitions. And plus the sex to the song, like the fire, the special effects was good in it. The special effects in the song was actually good in my opinion. Because in music video, the special effects ain't good. The transition ain't good. And plus, if the artist don't seem like he having fun doing the song, it would throw off the whole video. In my opinion, in this song, it seemed like the dancers and everybody was having fun and doing the video, I think, in my opinion. Y'all opinion down what y'all think of the video. Because for me, I give it 5 stars. That is my opinion. I probably got to react to more of her videos. I think. I probably got to anyway. I will anyway. Write more of her videos if y'all want me to. And YouTube, my opinion and the sets of the videos, have fit the theme too of the video, like the stairs, the different colors in the background was good doing the video. And plus she wearing pink, Airbus wearing white. You could tell which one was which in the bathroom scene with the shower thing. Every transition throughout this video seemed like it matched together with the theme of the video, seemed like to me. But yeah, I can put just your opinion down there, what y'all think of the video. If you like my ratchet, like, subscribe, and comment, and I'll see y'all next video.